genuinely your card. There's one glitch on it. Everybody thinks it's the chip on the front. It's not, it's the strip on the back. You can peel it off. Now that's technically illegal. So I did contact the bank. They said they knew about the problem. They sent a new card out. Where was it? Is it Metro Bank?
Yeah.
Because whenever there's a problem, they always send a new card out. That's Mr. I. McMara. Should be your signature. Brand new red strip on there. Be careful with that, my friend.
Sachez que ça va être...